Hello Twin Flames and welcome to this reading. So in today's daily Twin Flame reading, I didn't use the snap cards because I just wasn't guided to. They were on the table and I just didn't feel the need to pick them up. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to do an extra bonus reading right now. We're going to do a pick pile. I'm going to use these snap cards and I'm also going to bring you a message in from the Eternal Light Oracle. So we're going to use three gorgeous hearts. We've got blue, we've got green, and we've got this kind of deep purple or this deep blue. So you could see this is like a light blue, a dark blue and a green. So we're going to do a message then. So thank you, angels. What do we need to know, please, for pile one? What do we need to know for pile one? For pile two? Pile two. There we go. It's trying to come out there. Which one is going to come out? There we go. And pile number three. Straight out, love it. So one, two, and three. And we're going to do a card from the Eternal White Oracle. So we've got pile one, we've got pile two, and we've got pile number three. Pile number three, what do we need to know? Thank you, angels. Here we go. One coming out here. Okay, a couple there. So we've got quite a few messages here for you. So the snap card is going to bring in like a light-hearted message, and then we're going to bring in an angel message from these gorgeous Eternal Light cards. So when you're ready, pick your pile. And as always, it will be timestamped in the description box below. So let's do this then. So pile number one. So the message for you is, first of all, because you've chosen this gorgeous colour, I feel Archangel Shamuel, the finding angel, who helps you to find what you were seeking, and Archangel Sandalphon, the angel of music and answered prayers all around you. So he could be helping you with your musical talents, or to listen to music and receive messages, to overhear the right songs at the right time. And he's also saying to you, you know, your prayers have been heard, your prayers are being answered right now. So with the snap card, look at this, we've got birthday. So maybe it's your birthday. If it is, happy birthday, or you're celebrating your birthday soon, or your birthday has power, and you're being reminded of that. And this is also to let you know, we're all in this Leo energy right now, moving towards Lion's Gate. It's a new week, a new month, a fresh start. So this is like a time of rebirth in your life. Because when we go through a birthday, we do feel renewed because we've turned another age, we've turned a corner. And this is a message in your life right now that you've turned a corner in your life. So celebrate. So you have reason to celebrate, and the celebration's coming in soon. So the message is, we've got creativity. We've got trust your feelings, a new chapter, and embrace the new. Wow. So this birthday energy is really about newness coming in, a new chapter on the horizon. And this new chapter is something you are feeling about. So trust what you're feeling. That means you may be guided to do something new in your career, or even start a new career. You may be guided to read a book, or, you know, watch a show, or do something that you're going to gain knowledge from. Or maybe this is the perfect time for you to create something brand new in your life. Start a YouTube channel, go on TikTok, set up a new Facebook account. Something for you. They give me a block in the throat. So if there isn't any communication right now, that's going to really come to an end. Because I feel an end as well of separation, to bring in a reunion. But also to work on something you want to do. So this is a new chapter for you. So I feel rebirth energy in this, like you're being reborn. So it says, creativity dances through the space between thoughts. It comes spontaneously, effortlessly. So surrender expectation. Play, explore, and have fun. So when we're expecting things on this journey, we get disappointed. If we expect it to happen a certain way, a certain time, the angel's saying, let go of all of that expectation. Anticipate it, which is a different energy. And enjoy your life, have some fun, play. And when we play, we work on our creative talents. You know, we want to bring the new into our life. We want to do something that lights us up inside. It says, paint the sky, collide in music, and let your heart be the canvas. Make this your mantra. I am a clear channel for my higher self to flow through. So this is also a great message, as I said, for anyone who wants to start a YouTube channel. And my advice would be, do it now. Go for it. If you've been receiving the guidance, if you've been thinking about it, or not just YouTube, any platform, starting a website, a business, the time is now. You know, give yourself credit for how far you've come already. Trust your feelings. So if you have feelings about this, I really want to do this, I know what I want to bring in, trust in that. And trust your feelings about your connection, because there's a new chapter ahead. It says, let go of beliefs that no longer serve you. Replace them with positive thoughts and intentions. So remember, you can do, be and have whatever you desire. Don't let anyone tell you differently. Listen to your wise heart, for it is the voice of your soul and your inner compass. Don't give up on your dreams and your passions. Pursue them with empathy, kindness and love. Pursue what you want, and that will bring in a new chapter. It says, seeds that you've planted in seasons past are now sprouting. Something you've wanted for a long time begins to manifest. So this could be your twin flame union. It could be, you know, a dream you've had in your career. Something is manifesting right now. And let this be your mantra. I welcome and I'm grateful for this new chapter of my life. I thank the universe for the many blessings blossoming for me. And embrace the new. Life is a circle of changing seasons. Let us welcome each new chapter and surrender the past with grace. Let us remember that nothing is ever truly lost, for all live on eternally in our hearts. Threads of love connect us all. No one and no thing are separate. So you're being reminded that you were one with your twin and you were one with all things. So Archangel Shamuel today is helping you to find what you are seeking, helping you to find your way to embrace the new. And Archangel Sandalphon is bringing in messages through music, through your intuition, through your creative self. So do what you're being guided to do. It's time for a new beginning. Give yourself credit for how far you've come. This could also be the birthday of a dream. You know, this could be the day where you start that new channel, you start that new thing, and then you're going to be able to celebrate in a year's time how far you've come. So enjoy this day, feel alive, and know you are safe. What a beautiful message. Pile two, green, Archangel Raphael, the healing angel all around you. And look at this, we've got a boat. And I love this because in the Divine Feminine reading the other day, I spoke about a boat and that you'd see a boat as a great symbol of progress and forward motion, light at the end of the tunnel, things becoming easier for you and your ship coming in. So this is a great sign of your dreams manifesting. So it says, a message from your inner child. The message you're receiving from your inner child is that you are an eternal flame. And that's your inner wisdom. Wow. So it says, if I could, and this is coming from your inner child, if I could, I would tell you every day to worry less, that you do not know how beautiful you are, that I love you, and that you are perfect as you are. Wow. And I feel this is actually a message today from your masculine. If I could, I would tell you every day to worry less, that you do not know how beautiful you are to me and that I love you and that you are perfect as you are. So reach for the stars, the ones glowing brightly within, just behind your doubt and insecurities, embrace them and shine. So the stars are glowing within you. Let go of that doubt, let go of that fear, let go of any insecurities and know your truth, because you are safe and very loved. And you are an eternal flame. It says, somewhere in this great expanse of atoms is the child that you once were. Somewhere in this amazing creation dances every moment ever lived or yet to be. Each moment comes from a galaxy eons away, but ever so close. And I have come to tell you that you are eternally loved. Wow. You are eternally loved. You are blessed. You are forever. You are a twin flame. You are one. And the light is at the end of the tunnel. And you know that because that's your inner truth. It says, a thousand thoughts will come and go. Allow them to come, but do not attach. Allow them to go. And these are the doubts, the insecurities, those struggles. Focus on your inner light, which is the wisdom of your soul. For it alone is true and everlasting. Be guided by your heart and your angels. You have all it takes to achieve what you want. So the angels are saying to you, you can do, have and be whatever you desire. But you must believe. Your ship is coming in. Everything you're asking for is finally on its way. I hope this helps. Have a great day and I'll see you soon. Wow. Pile three. So Archangel Michael around you, giving you strength and power, helping you to move forward fearlessly and focus on love. And we've got this gorgeous kind of flower plant. So this is about things blooming in your life. This is the energy of rebirth. There's a rebirth energy coming in. So if you've been seeing flowers blooming or you know, babies or pregnancies or births or anything like that, this is a great sign of rebirth. Your dreams are manifesting quicker than you think. And you've got here reflection and remedy, precious moments, and the way ahead is clear. Wow. So this may be a day of reflection for you, a day where you're thinking about things. And this is really resonating with the daily twin flame reading today. So, you know, going within, calming your mind, and reflection will bring in a remedy. It will bring in solution. And I feel you may also be thinking about precious moments, the past, time you've spent with your twin, or going over things, or visualizing the way you want those precious moments to be, because the way ahead is clear. So the message is, remember when life was much simpler and the world seemed like one giant playground just waiting to be explored? Rediscover that world and you will rediscover your true self. Bring thoughts back to basics and move forward and uncover the solutions to many problems. So simplify your life today. Connect with your inner child and remember your truth. You are loved more than you know. And the way ahead is clear. It says, now is a favorable time for doing what you love the most. Life is opening up for you. New partnerships are forged and much progress is made as your heartfelt aspirations begin to manifest into your world. So this is about, you know, the new partnership with yourself, first of all, the new partnership you have with your creator. You're manifesting your dreams and you're bringing in that new connection with your twin. And the precious moments, ultimately, all we truly have is our soul and our memories. So cherish the times you have with those you love and treasure the memory of all who have been part of your journey. Focus on the precious things in life, lighten up and savour the sweetness of every moment. So in other words, forgive the past, forgive your twin, focus on the good, the love, the joy, the bliss, and the blessings will come. And Archangel Michael is giving you the strength you need to move forward fearlessly. I hope this helps. Have a great day and I'll see you soon.